So this is a Rambler. It's a 3-bed, 1-bath in New Hope.
For Dan Nelson at Edina Realty, what would be a typical showing?
Yeah, this one's listed at 250.
It's now represents what has become the trend in Twin Cities real estate.
We're going to this price point, 250. You're probably getting into 10, 15, 20 offers sometimes.
Call it a housing market crunch, where right now it pays to sell, but not, obviously, to buy.
They're having a very difficult time finding homes.
Chris Galler with the Minnesota Association of Realtors says the market right now can best be explained by generations and their varying demands. First, we have the millennials.
They're getting married, they're looking to buy homes.
Followed by the Gen Xers.
And their values are finally back up, but they don't need to sell. They bought big homes when they started.
Add to the demand, baby boomers looking to downsize. And finally, hedge funds that bought up any extra inventory during the bust.
They're renting them out now, they're cash flowing well, and they're saying, wow, this is a great investment. Why would we sell it at this point?
All that demand, Chris says, adds up to a longer wait for the right one, when that one is within the $225,000 to $350,000 price range.
Don't be surprised if you don't get the house the first time through.
Open layout, something that'll be good for a buyer.
For Dan, it's the same real estate reality.
Having my buyers be flexible is super important.
So for him, showing a house that's coveted in the community means selling patience along with the property.
Helping people understand this is going to be stressful, it's going to be exciting, it's going to be something that is going to put your emotions through the ringer, but you know, that's what I'm here for.
But before all buyers decide to sit this season out, experts recommend everyone. Interest rates are expected to go up, so you do want to buy now. Also, they say we are not seeing this crunch in the higher end homes. And at the end of the day, no one should overpay for a home. Banks must still do an appraisal. So we want to hear your thoughts. If you plan on buying or selling a house soon, what are you seeing? Head to our Facebook page and weigh in. Julie?
All right. Thank you, Carla.